connect the connectors to the battery. Connect the switch to positive terminal of the battery. Connect the negative terminal to the motor. Connect the motor to the fan. Connect the wire to the switch. Connect wire to the motor. Then power on switch.